I feel like I've been laying on this couch for as long as I can remember. Well, don't look at me. I've been trying to get back to New York all afternoon.
Here, this will help.
It's prohibition.
So what?
Besides, I'm absolutely in training.
You get anything done is beyond me.
I recognize you from somewhere.
You said you live across the Sound, in Westing. I know somebody there.
I don't know a single...
You must know Gatsby.
Gatsby?
What Gatsby? He's got that huge mansion that looks like an imitation of a French hotel.
The one with the tower.
Throws huge parties.
I've lived next door to him. Our lawn's practically...
In 2 weeks, it'll be the longest day of the year. Do you ever wait for the longest day of the year and then miss it? I always wait for the longest day of the year and then miss it.
We ought to plan something.
All right, what do we plan? What do we plan? Look, my finger. You hurt it, Tom. I know you didn't mean to, but you did do it. That's what I get for man. You're a brute of a man. A big, hulking brute of a man.
I hate that word, hulking. Even in kid.
Hulking, 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 hulking.
Have a drink, Nick.
All right.
I've got a nice place here.
It's enormous, sunken garden.
I belong to Domain, the oil man. Come on, let me show you around.
Don't come away yet.
Come on, let me show you the ponies.
Please, Tom.
Are you two planning to stay in the East?
I'd be a goddamn fool to go anywhere else.
This is a permanent move. They hated France.
How long were you there?
About a year. Then we followed the polo circuit.
Drifting, drifting endlessly. Parties and yachts and poking men hitting wooden balls with mallets.
You make me feel uncivilized.
Our civilization is going to pieces. I've become quite a pessimist about things. Excuse me.
I love seeing you in my house, Nick. You remind me of a rose, an absolute rose. Doesn't he, Jordan? An absolute rose. Excuse me.
So, what is it you're training? This Mr. Gatsby spoke.
Quiet! I want to hear what happens.
Is something happening?
You mean you don't know? I thought everybody knew.
Well, I don't.
Why, Tom's got some woman in New York.
Got some woman?
She might at least have the decency not to telephone him at home.
It couldn't be helped. I stepped outdoors for a minute, and it's terribly romantic outdoors. There's a bird out on the lawn that I think must be a nightingale. Yes, a nightingale out there singing. It's romantic. Isn't it, Tom?
Very romantic. Listen, Nick, before you go, I want to show you the stables and... Excuse me.
We don't know each other very well, Nick. Even if we are cousins, you didn't come to my wedding.
Oh, I wasn't back from the war.
Oh, yes. I'd forgotten. The war took a lot of young men away. I'm terribly pessimist about things, Nick.
I suppose she talks and eats and everything.
Who?
Your daughter.
Oh, Pammy, yes. Nick, let me tell you what I said when she was born. Would you like to hear it? I'll tell you how God feel about things. Well, Pammy's less than an hour old, and Tom's God knows where. I woke up out of the ether with an utterly abandoned feeling. And asked the nurse right away if it was a boy or a girl. She told me it was a girl, so I turned my head away and sobbed. All right. I'm glad it's a girl. And I hope she'll be a fool. It's the best thing a girl can be in this world. A beautiful little fool. You know, I think everything's terrible now. The most advanced people think so. I know I've seen everything and done everything. Sophisticated. God, I'm so sophisticated. 10 o'clock, time for this girl to go to bed. Jordan's gonna play the tournament over at Westchester.
Oh, you're Jordan Baker, the golfer.
Wake me up at 8, won't you?
If you'll get up,
I will. Good night, Mr. Caraway. See you anon.
Of course you will. In fact, I think I'll arrange your marriage. You know, lock you up in linen closets and push you away in boats, all that sort of thing.
Good night. I haven't heard a word.
I knew I recognized her from somewhere. I see pictures of her in the paper all the time. Golf championships at Palm Beach Ashville. Wasn't there a story about her?
She's a nice girl. They oughtn't let her run around the country, right?
Who ought to?
Her family.
Her family is one odd about 1,000 years old. Besides, Nick's gonna take care of her, aren't you, Nick?
Well, rich girls are very poor boys.
Nonsense. She'll be over here often, and I think the home environment will be very good for her.
Is she from New York?
From Louisville. Our girlhood has passed together there. Our beautiful...
Did you give Nick a little heart-to-heart talk while I was on the phone?
Did I? I can't seem to remember. But I think we talked.
Oh, yes, I'm sure we did. Sort of crept up on us, and first thing you know...
Don't believe everything you hear.
Not having heard a word? Good night, Tom. Daisy?
Good night, Nick, my dear sweet Nicky. Good night, good night.